My name is Chuks Wabuko, class of 2019, Hutto, Texas, and this is my Under the Radar Spotlight. Wabuko, which means the world knows. And that's something I go by because the world's gonna know about me one day. When I turned 10 years old, that's when I found out I was really good at football. I was balling, I was scoring left and right, and that's when I knew I had the juice. People ask me what's going on through my mind when I make these type of runs, and I just tell them it's instinct, and it's something I do and I love. And my biggest football inspiration is Reggie Bush. I like the way he moves, and every time, before a game, Friday night, I watch his film all day. I just try to copy my game after Reggie Bush. Somebody that really inspires my life is my father and how hard he works, because I'm with him 24/7, and I notice everything he goes through. And every time I touch the field, I just think about him and I go hard every play. One of my goals is for my parents not to work anymore, and I'm trying to make sure my family doesn't struggle and my kids don't struggle, and I'm just trying to have a successful life.
Under the Radar Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation.
Turn up, man!